he's never let me down. I might add that I was 15 when that happened, and I'm 84 now, and God has never failed me.